And so when the flu starts, it can last anywhere from about 8 to 12 days, so you've got a long time to wear it out. Now, you can wear it out. It doesn't get better with antibiotics, but there is an anti-flu medication that we can use for it. The key to that, though, and it's Tamiflu, the key to it is that we need to prescribe it within 48 hours. And what it actually does, it just doesn't stop the flu right where it is. It actually, what the manufacturers talk about, decreasing the number of days that you have the flu. So instead of it lasting maybe 8 to 12 days, it's only going to last 5 or 6 days. The earlier you take it, the shorter the duration typically.